On, man, where are you? Again?
Fucking sanctioned me, the cunts, man. You fucking believe that? I tell them one fucking thing, eh? And they just chuck me out literally on my arse, man.
Yeah, it's Steve again, huh?
Aye, I fucking heard Steve, man. He says I'm being objectionable. He says I'm not sticking to my job secret agreement.
I like Steve. We get on.
If you would, man, you're very blank.
You do know how to bring out the worst in people.
Never squared up to him before, mind.
Next time, don't square up to your advisor.
I swear to God, man, I'm gonna be serious. Like, you're freaking me out, Tony. I don't know what to do.
Man, I don't know either.
We need enough money to keep the landlord at bay. Screwed us both over.
Ooh, check it out. Ooh. Oh, that'd be nice, eh? That reward money could be the answer to everything.
Yeah, but what are the chances of a fight?
That's a fucking crack! Oh, shit, man.
Nice job, asshole. You don't know anything. Right, you go and get that poster, right, and I'll try and coax him out.
Yeah, mate. Fucking do fucking little fucking
thing. Come on.
Ah, you bastard.
You bit me. You fucking cunt.
No breaking and entering if you just open it. Look.
See. I'll get in there. I guess no one's home.
What the fuck is that smell, man?
They're eating his fucking face!
Oh, what?
Tony, oh my god, where? I can't see your face, good lord!